big helder mite in there. I see it. There goes another one. It's over by Cindy.
Lift?
Lift it. Just a little fella. See? Little black bass. That's where we're headed. No.
Baby.
So I think what was going on is you were getting out there and it was going straight to the bottom. And
yeah. Oops.
Did you get him? No, he's got one. Ooh, that's a nice one. Cindy, here. Hold on, stop reeling. Macho man, get ready. You're gonna hold this one. He's a nice one. Oh, he swallowed it. You're gonna have to grab him right by the mouth, just like that. Grab him. He's not going to hurt you. It'll just feel like sandpaper. You got him? Lift him up. Hold the other hand under his belly. Lift him up. There you go. You getting him? Alright. Easily, slowly put him back in the water. Nice fish, my man. Give me five. Alright. Yeah, we're coming. As long as it's not thunder and lightning, we're still okay. We're just gonna get a little wet.
And that concludes our fishing trip.